Good people, y'all already know who it is. Hits in the street, back with another hits watch. No finna head to the OGs, OGs, and versus ATL, man. They got something for the kids today called MiniMe Vintage. You know, a little streetwear, a little collection for the kids. So, you know, finna go check that out. And if you don't know, you finna see. Yeah.
Yes, man. We're spending a lot of money on the kids today, man. Y'all come on down, bring your nieces, nephews, brothers, sisters, your baby dad, your baby mama, whatever you want to call it. If you're not say kid to be, come on down to versus ATL. 493 Flat Shows out. Thank you.
All the Olympic ones go.
Y'all already know this hits in the street. Back with another hits watch. We here at Versus for the MiniMe Vintage pop up for the kids, and we here with Danny, one of the founders of MiniMe Vintage. What's going on, brother?
Not much, man. Just a beautiful day out here in East Atlanta, doing a little pop up, a little something for the kids, you know.
Okay. Let them know how you got into doing it for the kids and everything. Awesome.
Well, I was already collecting and selling vintage a lot. I had my son at a real young age. I was 18 and I was already collecting and selling vintage at that age, so I started finding kid stuff and I was like, oh, you know, why not put this on my son? And my son is 8 now, so you can do the math. But yeah, man, just started picking up pieces for my son and whatnot, started getting sneakers and stuff, and it kind of blew my mind the cool small vintage pieces you can find, because it looks so much cuter and cooler and small, you know. So having a son really got me started collecting the vintage. Me and my wife started this business about 2 years ago, I want to say now. And this is our second pop-up ever. And so, yeah, it went really well.
Y'all, we back at the historic Versus ATL, institution of our learning about style, about culture, and about right now these kids. Because all of us got kids, as you can see, the mini Versus. We have MiniMe Vintage kids pop up right now, getting everything you need, you know what I'm saying? Walking out with mini boom boxes. It's just straight culture, you know what I mean? Only in Atlanta you'll find this. You ain't gonna find this nowhere else. And I mean that. And that's a salute for me, your boy Frigo, straight from the east side.
Who do you know out here doing this for the kids? Nobody.
But let them know where they can find some of these vintage at.
She's got her Instagram, it's at MiniMe Vintage. and in her bio is her Etsy page. Her Etsy is worldwide shipping. It's free shipping in the USA. Always putting new stuff up there, putting grails up for the kids. Good pieces, good prices. Can't beat it. For the kids, they're the future, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you already know. So you gotta really keep the vintage going.
Yes, sir. Hey,
Versus, thank y'all again, as always, for putting on for the city, and this time putting on for the kids.
Yes, sir,
it's
always.
The street, you know, back with another Hits Watch. Hey, don't meet me here, beat me here. And like I always say, man, let's get it.
As you can see, I'm leaving the MiniMe Vintage pop-up at Versus. You see, I got a bag. Got my little speaker box full of goodies. You know, I'm probably gonna give that to my baby. But yeah, man, shout out to Versus, Danny, John, Leo, everybody over there, man. Showing love to the city once again and to the kids, man. If hits in the street ain't there, it ain't real. And that was definitely a real event, especially for the kids, man. Keep on doing y'all thing, man. It's hits in the street. We out.